Hi, in this video we are going to see a very good news to the candidates who are looking for the PhD admissions in the university. Why? Because whatever the university I am going to show you in this video, it is allowing the candidates to apply with only post graduation. Here UGC NET or the GATE qualification is not at all required to get the fellowship. So with only post graduation, if you once qualified for the full time PhD in this university, then you will get the 30,000 rupees per month as a PhD fellowship up to 4 years. Okay, so the selection will be based upon the research aptitude test and followed by one interview. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be very much helpful to them. And apart from this notification, whatever the jobs you are looking for, so mention your requirement in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. To get my next video as immediate notifications to your mobile phones, you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding this PhD admission notification in the university. Online personalized job consultancies. By paying only 100 rupees as a registration fee and fill up the Google form and the link I kept in the description box of this video. By this method, whatever the jobs you are looking for, those jobs we will search. And the job notifications will be directly sent to your registered mail ID. And one more note is that the candidates who have already registered for this one, you need to check your mail IDs regularly. Why? Because my team is sending the lot of recruitment notifications. Before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, the educator of electronic science and the general paper one. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next cycle, here the new batch course is going to start from October 27th onwards. So it is a paper 1 and electronic science course, guys. The interested candidates may take the subscription plan. So here you may check down. So whatever the subscription plan you want to take, you may use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, to get 10% discount. Coming to the present content of the video. So it is XIM University. And this university is offering the doctoral programs for the full-time PhD. So before going into the complete details, first we will see the whatever the different subjects or the research areas this university is offering. So it is a Xavier Institute of Management, and you may check down the specialization research areas also. And coming to the accounting and finance and economics and the strategy and general management, information systems and marketing and operations management and decision science, School of Human Resource Management and the School of Rural Management and the School of Sustainability, the School of Human Settlements and the School of Commerce. Next one is the School of Communications and the School of Computer Science and Engineering and the Xavier Law School. Okay, so these are the different departments are there. So if you belongs to these departments, then please continue this video, or else if you are not belongs to these departments or the subjects, then please mention your requirement in the comment section. Then definitely I will come up in my next video. Okay, if I got the notifications, fine. And the next one is how you need to apply for this one. So who are the applicants are that they have to fill up the online application form, and I will provide the website link and as well as the online application link also in the description box of this video, and all the links you will get in the official website also. So upon successfully filling the online application form and paying the application processing fee, the applicant will receive the confirmation by email. And coming to the selection procedure, the candidates will be shortlisted on the basis of the academic records as well as the statement of purpose, and whoever the shortlisted candidates are there will be required to appear for the research aptitude test and the subject test if applicable. Presentation and personal interview to be held in the Bhubaneswar only. The details about the XRAT is available separately on the official website of this college. The coursework for the selected candidates will commence from June 2022 onwards. Okay, and apart from the research aptitude test, what is the subject test is that schools shall be conducting a subject test for domain candidates only. Okay, which the shortlisted candidates may need to appear. The details on the test will be communicated on applicants separately. Applicants may refer on its official website. Okay, so what is the domain candidates and what is the other candidates mean? So here I may check down. The domain candidates means they comes under the category 1. These candidates have the requisite domain level qualification as given in the table below, received within the 5 years at the time of the admission. And coming to the other candidates means these candidates are applicants who do not meet the requirements of the domain candidates as documented below. Okay, So within the last 5 years, the candidates who received the degree, they comes under the category one. Okay, and the candidates who received the degree beyond 5 years, they comes under the category two. Okay, so here they mentioned here, so domain qualification under the category one, so Institute of Management, PGDM or else MBA, and the School of Management, okay, and the School of Rural Management. So you may check down. So for all the departments, they are just mentioning the master's degree or else a post graduation in the concerned or else the respective department, guys. So UGC NET or the CSIR NET or the GATE qualifications, they are not asking here mandatory. So those things you may check down here. So that's why I'm telling that the candidates who belongs to these departments with only post graduation, so you can apply for this position. But because if you once clear the research aptitude test as well as a presentation or the interview, whatever it is, then you are going to get the wonderful opportunity with the fellowship also. And coming to the financial support that you may check down, based upon the results of the admission process, university sponsored scholarship of 30,000 rupees per month will be provided to the scholars joining the program, subject to the information that they are not in the recipient of any other financial support from any other sources, and the scholarship will be given for the duration of 4 years from the doctoral registration. Okay, so 30,000 rupees per month means it is a wonderful opportunity, guys, and almost it is equal to the UGC NET JRF qualified candidates. So utilize this opportunity, the candidates who belongs to those departments. And coming to the program fees given here, so program fee details, so program fee first year nil and second year up to completion of PhD nil. So you have to pay only the refundable deposit of 20,000 rupees per month, that's it. Okay, and the students will be provided with accommodation on campus for free. However, the mess expenses as per the actuals will have to be borne by the student themselves. That means accommodation is free, but food charges that you need to pay for this one. Okay, and I will provide this link in the description box of this video. So to get the accurate and more details, you please visit the official website also, and share this information to your friends or colleagues. It will be the wonderful opportunity. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, from Unacademy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may continue this video, guys. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper 1. And all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the Unacademy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, Unacademy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science, and philosophy, tourism admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the free classes on the general paper 1 as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP, and the interview preparation. Okay, so.